A simple strainer can be a good way to make green tea at home. All you have to do is put the strainer on top of the glass, put the leaves in, and pour water over it. You can then let it sit for about 1 minute. Many teapots have a built-in metal strainer to keep the leaves out. These teapots also have the added benefit of giving the tea leaves more space to open up and fully release their flavor into the water.